at Spaniard with Northwest Fight Team, sitting here with the man himself, the number one contender, Chael Sonnen, at the FCFF, number 52 in the Roseland. This is a big deal. It's the first ever main event with a female main event. Chael, what do you think about that?
This Rumble at the Roseland 53, and female title fight, our champion, Luna Amelia, will be taking on Miss Skirlock. She's a champion from the other side of the region. So this is a big fight. Luna's awesome. Skirlock's new to me. She's got a big reputation. We haven't got to see her fight, or I personally haven't. She's undefeated. It's going to be a good night.
Now, a lot of fights at Roseland, this is a gem here, the aura. You've fought here, you've seen a lot of fights here. I actually have a piece of history here from December 2003 where you were actually fighting in this cage.
Yeah.
What's it like to fight in the Roseland?
It's nerve-wracking. It's there's a lot of people, a lot of lights on you. It's very loud. It's a wonderful venue. And you feel it. You know, your nerves get going and the excitement. That's the main joy of the whole sport, is to be in those high-pressure situations. And it's really neat. We're very proud of this event. We have 13 UFC veterans that have come through here, including one UFC judge and one UFC referee, where we started their careers right here.
Again, SFF is a gem tonight. There's great fights. Moving on, your fight, Anderson Silva, you got the shot. Everybody's talking about it. There's a lot of hype on it. What are your thoughts? Obviously, you have a lot to say. Tonight, the FCFF is going to happen. Northwest Fight Team, Chael Sonnen, Spaniard. Thank you.